going to find the square of given number 32. Square of any number is the product of the number by itself. But in this method, we are not going to find the product using usual or actual multiplication. We are going to solve in some other way. 32 square equal 30 plus 2 whole square. That means 30 plus 2 into 30 plus 2. Now by using distributive multiplication, we have 900 plus 120 plus 4, that is 1024. Now square of 86. Can be written as 90 minus 4. So we multiply 90 minus 4 by 90 minus 4. We have 8100 minus 360 minus 360 plus 16. By solving